Hello students, welcome to Me Too Maths classes. Your question is find the numerical value of this function and your function is tan of 2 tan inverse 1 by 5 minus pi by 4. So you have to find the value of this function. Now in this function there is an angle that is defined as tan inverse of 1 by 5. So first of all we are going to suppose that this angle is tan inverse of 1 by 5 is equals to theta. If tan inverse of 1 by 5 is equals to theta, then tan theta will be equals to 1 by 5. Okay. Now tan theta is equals to 1 by 5. Now you are supposed to find out the value of tan of 2 tan inverse 1 by 5 minus pi by 4, and the value of this function is tan, this is theta, so you can write it as 2 theta minus pi by 4. Now we can apply the formula for tan of a minus b, and the formula is tan of a minus tan of b upon 1 plus tan a and tan b. Now we know the value of tan pi by 4, that is 1, but we are supposed to find out the value of tan 2 theta also. We know tan theta is 1 by 5, so tan 2 theta will be, tan 2 theta is equals to 2 tan theta upon 1 minus tan square theta, and that is equals to 2, tan theta is 1 by 5 upon 1 minus 1 by 5 whole square, and that is equals to 2 by 5 upon 1 minus 1 upon 25 is 24 by 25 and that is equals to 5 by 12. So tan 2 theta is equals to 5 by 12. So now we are going to substitute the value. Tan 2 theta is equals to 5 by 12. Tan pi by 4 is 1 upon 1 minus 1 plus 5 by 12 into 1, and that is equals to 5 minus 12 upon 12 plus 5. This will give you minus 7 upon 17. So the numerical value of your function is minus 7 by 17.